911, where is your emergency?
4 p.m. Monday, the owner of this home in Ravenna arrives from work going about his normal routine.
He had no idea what he was walking into. It wasn't a question that he came home and found his front door kicked open. I mean, he came home and the front door was still locked.
Once inside, he stumbles on a man identified by authorities as 31-year-old Dustin Applegate, sound asleep on his bed.
All right, what's he wearing?
My T-shirt, my clothes.
Your T-shirt and your clothes?
Yeah.
Beside Applegate on the bed is the homeowner's shotgun.
And at that time, Mr. Applegate does grab hold of the shotgun. The homeowner did react quickly enough to be able to pull the shotgun away from Mr. Applegate.
The homeowner used his own gun to keep Applegate from running until deputies arrived.
What's he wearing
now, dude? Get down! I'm going to shoot this motherfucker.
Okay, well, I don't want you to do that.
Authorities say there doesn't appear to be any rhyme or reason as to why Applegate would have chosen this particular residence to break into. But once inside, he sure helped himself to just about everything.
Okay, you are charged with aggravated burglary, a felony of the first degree that carries with it a potential term of incarceration of 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, or 10 years.
Applegate is being held on a $100,000 bond. Authorities credit the homeowner for doing exactly what he was told.
He had no indication of what he was walking into until he walked into the bedroom, and at that point, with Mr. Applegate reaching for that shotgun, he really didn't have an opportunity to even retreat.
In Ravenna, Dave Nethers, Fox 8 News.